I'm Nicole Rahm, the Executive Director of the Will Steger Foundation. The Will Steger Foundation is educating, inspiring, and empowering people to engage in solutions to climate change. We believe in the power of youth between the ages of 15 and 30 have a critical role in addressing this issue, which is why we support Youth Environmental Activists Minnesota, our high school environmental leadership program, to engage in solutions on their high school campuses, college campuses, and in their communities. Yeah, Minnesota is a key program of the Will Steger Foundation.
It's an acronym that stands for Youth Environmental Activists of Minnesota.
YAMEN is basically a network of students who are passionate and concerned about sustainability and want to do something about it.
Last year, one of the students' favorite events was the YAMEN Lobby Day. And our students were able to go have meetings with their legislators and talk to them about the bill and kind of about energy policy in general.
A lot of legislators are not used to getting a lot of youth involvement because sometimes youth feel intimidated by it. But I think just for them to be able to see how much we care about this and that we are the future that their decisions are impacting, I think that's really valuable and so important for those legislators to just get to see and hear from us.
The most powerful experience for me that I've had with this organization is testifying before House and Senate committees at the Minnesota State Capitol about legislation that would lift a ban on building new coal-fired power plants in Minnesota.
The legislators were definitely impressed that we were kids, like high school kids, were so passionate about these issues and that they were willing to spend their time to come talk to them.
My personal favorite project that we've been doing at Roseville is getting high school students involved in running an environmental club at the local middle school. We've also worked on, you know, recycling awareness campaigns and other things like that. We did a green cleaners project where we replaced a lot of the chemical cleaning products in the middle school with homemade greener products. And it's been really rewarding for both the middle schoolers and the high schoolers.
Something at my high school that we recently did is we became a host site for a local beekeeping company. We learned a ton about how to keep bees, like the importance of bees to our food supply and the natural ecosystem, especially since our school's in an urban area, that those bees are especially vital.
The point of YAMEN is to empower students to take action around climate change solutions.
Together we can do more action and have more of an impact than we might individually.
If you're at all interested in environmental stuff, try and get involved.